Hello, guys, it's Butter the Scorpionkin. Today I am reviewing Inter-Dimentional by Cherry Berry. It's gonna be a quickie, remind you. I have some constructive criticism for this series. The character Grape is talking about an organization and tells the other characters that they have to stop them, but Talia thinks it's just a trick and a game, and Talia doesn't believe her instantly. She realizes Grape was telling the truth and regrets not believing in her, and Trinity finds a portal gun. The general goes to the chief and lets her know that the plan is going very well, and he says the others from the dimension aren't harming them. The chief also says that the others are easy to capture and easy to use as soldiers. And the chief evil smiles at the end. Okay, here is some constructive criticism. The editing is good and I don't see any problems with it. Except some of the characters talk with their mouths closed. It sounds like they are mumbling and just using voices to talk. Other than that, it's good and good practice. Thanks for watching. Bye.